This is what a Chinese success story looks like. The Lavida is the top-selling sedan in China. On the eve of the Auto China show, the Volkswagen brand presented the new generation of the Lavida at the group's media event. Also debuting in Beijing is the new CC, the Chinese version of the Arteon.
China is our second home. And personally, I'm fully committed to our Chinese customers, our employees, and good friends at our joint venture partners here.
Of course, the Touareg, Volkswagen's new technology flagship, makes an appearance as well. In China, SUVs have a market share of 44% with an upward tendency. Sedans are equally important. This is where the Lavida takes the lead. The new generation features an efficient engine and sophisticated infotainment and assistance systems. With local models, we show that the Volkswagen brand has its own character in China. The Lavida is completely unknown in the rest of the world. Here we sell more than 450,000 units a year. Just like the Golf back home and around Europe, the Lavida is something like a core model. It was conceived here and developed by engineers in China. Still, and that's the great thing about it, it completely represents the Volkswagen brand. With 3.2 million vehicles sold, Volkswagen was the most successful brand in China in 2017. Under the title Move Forward, the company wants to continue this success with a large product offensive in 2018, including 9 new models. This shows that the Volkswagen brand has a global idea represented by a global face, while still understanding the needs of people in specific regions and being able to implement them, like we do with our customers here, with the technology they want, made and presented by Volkswagen. I believe that's what makes us so strong and so present in the global markets. After all, Volkswagen is growing everywhere. China's automotive future will also be dominated by electromobility. With that in mind, the ID Vision, the future flagship of the ID family, made its first appearance in China. It will be launched here and in Europe in 2020. Volkswagen is planning 10 fully electric models for the Chinese market alone. In 2025, Volkswagen wants to make and sell about 650,000 fully electric vehicles in China.